through gas powered. It's actually got a little cold head and a little more tray. The track wheels are actually folded in there. So it does have a scrum track system. But pretty cool stuff. We ran it a few times, so no major issues. It drives very good.